The next thing we want to do is to create something that's out of plane. The way we're going to do this is go back to the original layout sketch and add a line that goes from the intersection of the head tube and the down tube straight back to this corner. And this line can be a normal line or a construction either way. From here, we get out of the sketch and create a plane that's at an angle this time. So we'll hit add construction plane, change the type to a long edge at angle, and then we follow the tips. Select an edge axis or line. So we'll select this line, hit next. Select a face plane or filling, and we'll just use this plane, and next. And then it wants us to establish an angle. I want 20 degrees on this side. Okay, and done. Okay, so now we've got a plane that's not lined up with the world system. And now getting this sketch on the angled plane to line up with the sketch on the other plane is not exactly a straightforward thing. So let me show you one way to do it. First, I'm going to select this region from my layout sketch. And then I'm going to drag this, and I'm going to drop it on the display of the angled plane. Now, this edge that goes around gives me exactly the projection that I was looking for. So now we can use that edge to create another sweep. So let's start by turning off body one, which is the head tube, and let's turn off some planes, the plane three that I created. And I'm going to create another new plane that's perpendicular to this edge at that point and draw a circle. Get out of the sketch. Remember SBI. So I'm going to click inside the circle, shift click, edge, 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 edge. From that set of selections, I can only do a few things, and sweep is one of them. All right, so this has swept that new tube for me. I can turn off body three, turn body one back on, and now I'll make a mirror of the new body that I just created. We'll go to Tools, Transform, Mirror. Items to mirror will be body 4, mirror plane, and we'll say okay.